That was our best yet.
I feel like we were really giving everything we had with that one.
Oh, I need a rest. The only question now is whether we can do that in front of a hall full of people.
Don't worry, we'll be fine. We prepared as much as we can. It's all in the goddess's hands now.
Maybe you're right.
But when you put it that way, it sounds like no matter how much work we put in, it all comes down to luck in the end.
If that's the case, we'll just have to coerce luck into staying on our side.
Nice work, guys. I think we're right where we want to be. You play like you did just now for the actual concert, and we'll be golden.
If you're satisfied, I think our audience will be too.
What time is it even?
Only 3 p.m. Wow, I thought it was evening already.
Well, no one could accuse us of not being focused enough.
I just want to go back to the dormitory and bury my face in my pillow.
Rest? Oh, no. No time for that now.
See, the best concerts always have two aces in the hole. An unexpected surprise and an encore.
Now that we've finally got the basics down, we can try pulling off something that'll pave our road to victory.
What?
Surprises? An encore?
What?
Wait, we're not seriously doing that. I thought you were just joking.
Now hold on just a minute.
You aren't seriously suggesting that we add another song, are you?
Ding ding! He can be taught! Don't worry your pretty little heads, though. As soon as you hear what I've got in mind, you'll be all in on this. I've got a nice, simple tune in mind that everyone's heard, and most people probably even know the lyrics. Anyway, we haven't got much time to prep, so how about we get right down to business?
You're a slave driver. You killed her!
Hang in there, Emma.
Thank you. Broadcast to bring you this special news bulletin. This afternoon, Crossbell State issued a Declaration of Independence. This declaration was issued by the state government based on a recent referendum and carries no legal authority whatsoever. The imperial government has issued an official statement that they refuse to accept the declaration as valid. And the president of the Calvard Republic, which also claims authority over the state, has made a similar statement. In spite of this, Crossbell's Mayor Croyce has declared that the country will act as an independent state going forward, as well as announced the establishment of the Crossbell Defense Force, raising tensions both at home and abroad.